Did you know a bowline knot is used to tie a loop in the end of a rope? It's utilized in rigging for a ground rigger to attach a point for the uprigger to pull up. This is how to tie a bowline knot. First, create a loop in the middle of the rope. With the free end, come up through the loop, around the standing end, then back into the loop. Pull the knot tight, and that is how you tie a bowline knot.